Hello! We are back! Episode 7, I think? I think we're on episode 7. 7 is my lucky number. So, this episode is going to be the best episode ever that you've ever seen of anything ever. Yeah, we're just going to go into Triton Avenue because some girl's lost her brother, I think. Susie Griffinbone or Griffinbane. I know her name because I just watched the last episode back. And big news, everyone. Big news. I have a timer now. I can see it. It's on my left.
So glad you came. I've been trying to get someone to help me, but the guards are far too busy with all the events of late. The headmaster sent you? Great! My brother and I can use the help. We are trying to stop all the undead that broke down the gate from the haunted cave and invaded the area.
Oh, I think that's why we need to defeat the field guards, the pumpkin dudes, the scarecrows. They're actually pretty tough. But yeah, for Penny's homework, we need to defeat some field guards, I think.
My brother Arthur went on ahead to check out the haunted cave. He had a theory that the force behind all this was in that cave. I'm worried because I've not heard from him for a while.
Yeah, he's probably dead.
Could you go see how my brother is doing? He should be just inside the haunted cave. Maybe he's identified the dark presence responsible for Wizard City's troubles.
The text is back, the bold text. Yeah, last episode it was thinner for some reason. Maybe it's in higher definition or something? Not sure. What's he riding? Oh my god, he's riding a giant wolf. Oh my god, he's riding a giant wolf. Is this Duncan Oh, he's down here. Yeah, Duncan Grimwater. That, over there, where my mouse is. Over there, that's why we fight the Kraken.
So, Headmaster's still worried about Malister. If you ask me, I think Ambrose needs to quit blaming Malister every time something goes wrong in Wizard City.
Yeah, if something goes wrong, it's probably Malister's fault.
Malister Drake was such an inspiring professor. Most consider him to be the greatest necromancer of our time. He understood life's limitations and strove to face them unafraid.
Life's limitations, by which you mean death.
Ambrose has suggested for me to stop practicing the death arts. He even suggested I give life a try. Ha! But I keep studying on my own. Maybe one day I will be as powerful as Malister.
Yeah, but you're not answering the question.
If you want to find out more about Malister, maybe you should talk to an old friend of his wife. You have heard what happened to Malister's wife, right?
Oh yeah, Dumbledore killed her.
No? Oh, if you're interested, go talk to Gloria Crendel in Old Town and ask her about Sylvia Drake. Those two women were close. She could tell you more.
They were close, okay? Ah, I stopped myself there. I was about to make an inappropriate joke. But then I realized this was for young people. I forgot. It's been a while since I recorded, okay?
I sure am glad to see a fresh face. I've got a lot to do here, and it doesn't look like it's going to be easy. The undead have brought along crows that are spoiling our crops.
Oh, crows. For a moment there, I thought that said cows. And I got an image of cows trampling all over some, like, wheat or something.
We need to build some scarecrows to scare those crows away.
Really? I never knew that's what scarecrows were for. You know, clues in the name. Scarecrow.
First thing we will need is some cloth to make the scarecrow's bodies. The cloth can be collected off of Scarlet Screamers. Can you get some cloth for us?
Okay there. Wrap it up. Well, gang, that looks like another mystery all wrapped up. That's Fred's catchphrase from Scooby-Doo. If you've never seen Scooby-Doo. Actually, if you've never seen Scooby-Doo, what are you doing with your life? Go watch If you've never seen Scooby-Doo, stop watching this video right now. Go and see Scooby-Doo. Like, any episode of any of the numerous shows. What actually decides who goes first? I mean, sometimes I go first, sometimes they go first. I think, from past experiences of this game, I think she takes more damage from Storm because she's a myth person. I can't really remember. But I think she does. Yep, boost. Oh, I love the way she like wriggles and screams and oh, hello. Oh, we're supposed to be fighting you for Penny's homework. Nice abs. I mean, look at those abs. Some rotting fodder's been working out. Minus 80% myth. Won't use a myth spell then. Oh, everyone's coming to help me. How nice. It's completely useless. If I kill him this turn, does that end the duel? Or does everyone stay on? No, it doesn't end the duel because he's joining next turn. But yeah, to join a duel, you literally just have to walk into one of the circles. And then you join the next round. Oh, I just used a storm spell, didn't I? That was silly of me. He's going to take less damage from Storm, isn't he? Because he's a storm person. And of course, it's going to fizzle. I mean, Storm seems to fizzle like 60% of the time. I think if you look, yeah, it says 85%, 85%, 100%, 90%. Yeah, it's... Storm normally says 70%. But if it's like XCOM, you know, 70% means about 40%. Sorry if I'm seem to be yelling. I try to... Oh, terrible. Proper Scooby-Doo noises. Again. Go see Scooby-Doo. You know, I don't actually think it's that good. I mean, so, the show, I mean, well, it's alright. But it's nothing really special, if you know what I mean. Let's fight the skulls. Yeah, it just... I'm gonna own this face. I'm gonna protect him because I'm nice. Yeah, we have symbols as well. You didn't see, but yeah, see the symbols like an eye and a star and moon and a... yeah, you use that to tell who people are doing the spells on. So, say, I'm gonna do Scorpion on this woman here. See, it says on the knife, she is the knife. So it says Scorpion, knife, and she's a knife. You can't see what the enemies are doing, because that would, like, kind of give the game away, but... No! She healed herself. There's me trying to protect her. I love how how they get all these, like, big... Oh, I remember this. His horses. This has become a big battle. I'm gonna protect some other people, because I'm nice. See, it says, thing in star. You can also see it here. But yeah, see it here? I got my spell here. And see, I had a star next to it. That means I'm doing it on her. Nice like that. Some people aren't. Ooh, I'm in love. So I am. Ooh. I think I need to pixie myself. No? No? He's going for key, I'm going to go for knife. Nick, it's teamwork, this is. Oh, no! No, don't kill me! Don't kill me! No, well. Bye-bye, everyone. Oh god, I'm at 21 health. No, don't go for me! Don't go for me! Not me! Phew! That wasn't me. Pixie, McPix, Ian Stein. She fled! The little... coward. This has turned from a fight between one guy and the Scarlet Witch into something a lot bigger. Hey, you didn't need one. I needed one. I was at 21. I was at 21 health, I was. Everyone's using life spells. I like mimicking all the noises they make. I've forgotten what level we are. Might go and see what level we are. Oh. Yeah, if I'm making weird noises, then I'm imitating them. Wow. You're gonna die. Hopefully. If it doesn't fizzle. See, it says 70%? In the corner there? Yeah, that's more like 40%. As I said, that's like basically XCOM percentages. 70% means 40%. See, it fizzled. Okay, it didn't hit him. Or her. Yeah. Oh, she's at like 4 health. By my calculations. You're welcome. I think it means thanks. Because my spell saved him from a lot of damage. I use my scorpion to look impressive. Yeah. Look at my rank 5 spell. Yeah, I know it goes up to rank 108, but still. Rank 5. Level up.
Come to me. I'm just outside the duel arena on Unicorn Way.
Ooh, sounds serious. What level am I? Not that. Guess it is. Hey! Sorry about that. I'm a level 6. Explore street in Triton Avenue. Yeah, it's just here. How are we doing for quests? What we got? Talk to... what's face? Talk to... Yeah. Field guards in Haunted Cave for her homework. Oh, that's someone else's homework. Smith. Oh, yeah. Talk to... Oh, yeah, for the... Because we've done the Scarlet Witch thing. Getting this wood. The two people on Cyclops Lane, Dragon Avenue. The one... I don't think they get unlocked. I'm not sure if they're central to the storyline or not. Like, the main stuff. I was on the sidewalks! Yeah, as I'm saying, I'm not sure if they're essential to the main storyline. The, Cyclops Lane, Triton Avenue people. But... They... You have to pay money to go in there. Like, no matter what. I've either become a member, or you... That was a 90%! 90% shot. It healed her! It healed her! I'm gonna lightning bat her. I look awesome if this does. If I look terrible if it fizzles. Because it's got about 40% to... I think I might be regretting taking Storm as my secondary school. Because it fizzles so often. I think this spell has fizzled more times than it hasn't. Oh, look at that statue. Statue's awesome. We're gonna rock down to Triton Avenue. Rock down to Triton Avenue. Entrance to Haunted Cave.
We find a broken wand just inside the Haunted Cave.
What? Did they break his wand? And leave it outside here just to look menacing? Because, no. Who would have a broken one just outside there? I mean, I know he's trying to symbolize that he's like dead or something, but seriously, you know, you think he'd get to about there before his wand broke. You know, you'd find his one broken wand about there, wouldn't you? Not right outside, unless he really is that bad that you... Ore. I've got ore! Chunk of ore. You know, it really does feel haunted, doesn't it? Yeah, field guard, rank 2. Come here! I need to fight you for some girls' homework! Yeah, see, they're scarecrows. Alright, no mucking about now. They have almost 400 health. I said no mucking about! And you just go and fizzle on me. What are you doing? Yeah, I say just no mucking about. They ain't going to use a storm spell. What is that? Oh! I thought that was like the Kraken then or something. Something. Gonna use my reliable balance spells. A lot of people don't like balance. I find it, you know, quite reliable. You know, it does a good amount of damage in exchange for a good chance of not fizzling. Aha! I heal. What happened? I like how they made the pixie 100%. I noticed that earlier. They made it 100% to hit. Storm's just parodying all the other spells, isn't it? Give myself that Storm Shield. pretty useful. Though unless he passes this turn, it's going to be wasted on a one... Yeah, it's going to be wasted on a one turn Debbie. Yeah. Use my good old reliable balance spells again. But yeah, I quite like balance. Because I don't think I've seen a balance spell fizzle yet. Nor a life spell. I think life spells have the most chance of not fizzling. 85%, 80%, 70%. See? 80%. See, balance is 85%. Which is only beaten by... Oh my god, it has one health. Yeah. That's really bright. Level 10 plus only. It's worse anyway. It's worse than what I've got on. Put to Penny Dreadful. Woo! Is she crouching down? Gonna slowly back away from her. But yeah, we've completed a couple of quests here. I think, looking at my new timer, well, it isn't a new timer, I just found a timer in my home, that might be time to end the episode here. So, see you guys next episode. Goodbye.